Monday. Miguel has officially made it routine for me. He has convinced me Firehouse Subs is my Monday home for lunch.
Mm. Eat that brisket for them, dude.
I'm okay.
There are two salary plans found below the amount. First one is called the sum individual plan. This is the return where the sum individual plan here is on this slide.
Why am I so excited right now? Well, so I'm around block four. I was dealing with some financial problems. I lost like $1,000 on a trip, which was like the Betty Ford thing, and then like my car keys just magically got stolen. That put me into a lot of like trouble. Anyways, I decided to take out loans, and I know obviously I have to pay this back, but I don't care. Look at that. Now to pay off those credit cards. That's a bit of a slow start. It is 10:30. I woke up about 3 hours ago. Then I went to back to bed about 30 minutes later. Yeah, so I'm going to try to start this new challenge where I am going to go take a run 5 minutes every single morning, but with my shirt off. And I'm not doing this to be weird. I mean, kind of. On a more serious note, I've been like reading some stuff from like a Navy SEAL. Get yourself out there, start off the morning right with a challenging task, such as taking a run in the cold. I'm gonna give that a try.
And I got just the song started off right.
More to do than can ever be. God, I love brownies.
But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky keeps great and small.
Can I get like a pound? Good game, guys? No? Good game? You got rocked? Alright.
Exercise 6, bent leg twist. 90 crunch.
Titus is probably the biggest one, and Alcohol.
We're taking our first exam of the block, which is going to be the GI exam. Right now, feeling pretty prepared for it. It starts about like 7 more minutes. I'm not going to say I'm fully prepared, because believe it or not, I got sick again. Yeah, I'm just going to try to go in here, hopefully kind of get out of here as fast as possible, because as this month progresses, there's a lot of step stuff that we got to focus on now. I also have like some more dance practice, some other stuff to do, but never mind that. I'm about to go and take my test. I'll let you guys know how it goes.
Yep. I'm also going to try to squeeze in some last minute review. 5 minutes before.
Cough is still coming in strong. I finished up the exam about 5 hours ago, I want to say. I realized that one of my weaknesses going into this exam, I haven't been really paying attention to symptoms, or symptomology if you want to call it that. Now, as a doctor, one of the things that I like to focus on, especially with the step exams in particular, is like the mechanisms behind what exactly is going on. So like, oh, this person's alpha fetoprotein is probably up if they have some kind of hepatocellular carcinoma. That's kind of the things we get tested on. Long story short, that's the stuff I focus on. But in order to get to that answer, you got to know the symptoms and everything else presenting towards that. Yeah, I'm not like 100% confident about it. I'm going to check my grade to see whether or not I passed, but let's check it out. In good news though, Miguel did good, so I'm happy about that. Even though we played a lot of Modern Warfare. Oh, okay. I passed. Wait. Oh shit, no, that's the wrong one. Okay, I'm a little scared now. All right. That was close. And now I'm off to dance practice.
Right. Ready?
Yes.
All right. And go. Hook on, hook on. Go, Brian, go. Go, Brian.
Loser. Loser.
I got like two of the best second year medical students right here, matching. Yo. Like pubes. That's perfect, guys. That's like legitimately perfect. Manoj, you gonna show your butt too?
My butt? Oh, this whole thing?
It's about 3 o'clock. So today I'm gonna be doing my ACS clinical exam. What I'm doing right now is literally last second studying for this stuff. That's kind of how it goes with medical school. Everything is pretty last second. Not because we're lazy necessarily, but you just think one day at a time kind of thing. That's kind of how the organization goes. Manoj, how you been?
I've been good, man. I've been good.
Tell them how you've been.
Oh, second year is, it's just going. You just learn to roll with it. It's kind of fun now at this point. Bye.
Bye. That's okay, so I just finished up my encounter with the patient, so we're gonna go do a presentation now. Still a little bit like disorganized. Don't feel like I've had a lot of experience with it, which is probably the biggest thing, so it comes with practice. The homework assignment now is gotta go home, type up a note for that, kind of type up like this 3 or 4 page document basically outlining what I saw with the patient and what I presented to the attending. And that should take about like 30 minutes to an hour. Take this off now. Ready to go do some stuff.
Squeeze in. Spending too much money, but this place is so good. All right, dude, let's tell them schedule for today. I can't remember. 10:30, case of the week. And then today, 12 o'clock, workshop for year 3. That's crazy.
This is crazy, man. This is not what we were talking about. You're gonna be a 30. The poop just got real. Yeah, but it's currently 1:30. We were there for about an hour and a half, kind of discussing all of the options that are gonna happen during our third year, like what we need to prepare for kind of in the next coming months and so, what tracks are gonna be available. So I don't know if you guys saw in that like thing I showed, but there's 4 tracks. Each track entails like a different path of how you wanna do your rotations. And then in case you don't know what a clinical rotation is, just shoot it in the comment section. I'm gonna head to the wellness trailer. I got my step 1 meeting with an advisor. I'm just gonna chill out here for an hour, just study or do whatever.
Studying. What happened to glucose and insulin in the desert?
Oh, there we go. That's 808. Pretty much got nothing done today, and I'm gonna go out now. Just finished up SOC, Dermatology Geriatrics Clinic. It's a fun experience. Yeah, I had 2 patients, saw them both by myself, and holy shniznitz. For the first time in my life, I actually felt pretty confident diagnosing and taking care of the patients. And all off of 4 hours of sleep. Patients are safe. Dr. Amor took care of them today.
Oh.
little boy taking the thyroxine hydrochloride.
I don't know.